This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Wright State University is a public research university near Wright-Patterson Air Force Base in Fairborn, Ohio, United States, a suburb of Dayton originally operating as a branch campus for Ohio State University and Miami University. Wright State became independent in 1967. Its name honors aviation pioneers the Wright brothers, who were local residents in 1969, a 173-acre 79 Athletics 10 Computer Science 101 Ohio Center of Excellence in Knowledge Enabled Computing Noesis 11 Fine and Performing Arts 111 Celia Designated an Ohio Center of Excellence 12 2008 Presidential Campaign 13 2016 Presidential Campaign 14 Notable Alumni 15 Notable Faculty 16 References 17 External Links History Wright State University began in 1964 as a branch campus of Miami University and Ohio State University, occupying only a single building. That building, Allen Hall, was named for one of the university's founders and former president of National Cash Register Stanley Allen. Much of the land the campus is situated on was donated by the United States Air Force from excess acreage of Wright-Patterson Air Force Base. Groundwork on forming the institution began in 1961. National Washington Monthly 117 Wright State is divided into 8 colleges and 3 schools. The colleges are, Education and Human Services, Engineering and Computer Science, Liberal Arts, Nursing and Health, Raj Swan College of Business Science and Mathematics, University College Lake Campus. The schools, which award graduate and professional degrees, are, Boonshoft School of Medicine Graduate School Professional Psychology Accreditation. The university is accredited by the North Central Association of Colleges and Schools at the doctoral degree granting level. School of Medicine. Main article, Boonshoft School of Medicine. The Wright State University Boonshoft School of Medicine uses the main campus for pre-clinical training and 7 area hospitals for clinical and residency training. In 2005, the school changed its name to the Wright State University Boonshoft School of Medicine in recognition of the Oscar Boonshoft family, which gave Wright State's largest philanthropic gift to the medical school. Admission to Wright State University's School of Medicine is competitive among the many students who apply. In 2012, 3,666 students applied for admission to the school, and 103 were accepted. The average undergraduate GPA is 362, average MCAT score 296. View more. School of Medicine facts. The Boonshoft School of Medicine is accredited by the Liaison Committee on Medical Education, LCME. The school's charter class began studies in 1976 and graduated in 1980. Since then, more than 2,821 MDs have graduated from the School of Medicine. Wright State alumni are practicing in every state in the nation. In 2009, the school became the first medical school in the United States to debut its own medical student-produced radio program, dubbed Radio Rounds. Student Theta Phi Alpha Zeta Tau Alpha Phi Sigma Rho Alpha Omicron Pi undergraduate programs. Wright State offers 96 baccalaureate degrees in the following colleges: the Raj Swan College of Business, the College of Education and Human Services, the College of Engineering and Computer Sciences, the College of Liberal Arts, the College of Nursing and Health, and the College of Science and Mathematics. The Lake Campus also offers a limited number of complete bachelor's degrees, as well as 13 associate degrees. Graduate programs. Wright State offers 121 graduate, doctoral, and professional programs through the Wright State University Graduate School, the Boonshoft School of Medicine, and the School of Professional Psychology. The Lake Campus also offers a limited number of graduate programs. ROTC. Wright State University offers Air Force ROTC and Army ROTC programs on campus, known as Detachment 643 and the Raider Battalion, respectively. The Air Force ROTC program contains the Crosstown Schools of the University of Dayton, Cedarville University, and Sinclair Community College, and is the largest AFROTC detachment in the Northeast Region. Athletics. Main article, Wright State Raiders. The Wright State Raiders are the athletics teams of Wright State University. The school participates in 15 sports at the Division I level of the NCAA, and are members of the Horizon League. The school's mascot is a wolf. Computer Science. Ohio Center of Excellence in Knowledge Enabled Computing. Noesis. Noesis Center at Wright Wright State University Noesis Center was founded in 2007. In 2009, the Ohio Higher Ed Department of Higher Education established more than 50 centers of excellence representing key industrial areas with potential future growth. Noesis at the Wright State University was one of the selections in the area of biohealth innovations. Research at the center focuses on multidisciplinary areas such as Web30, semantic web, semantic sensor web, network science, social data analysis, machine learning, data mining, bioinformatics, natural language processing, visualization, cloud computing, high performance computing. In recent years, Noesis has had near 80 to 100 researchers, including 15 faculty and over 60. Race Theater Company. In May 2011, the Departments of Music and Theater, Dance and Motion Pictures collaborated with the Dayton Philharmonic, a full-stage production of The Mass by Leonard Bernstein at the Benjamin and Marion Schuster Performing Arts Center in Dayton on October 20, 2011. Celia was designated an Ohio Center of Excellence by Jim Petro, Chancellor of the Ohio Board of Regents, at a press conference on the campus of Wright State University, in which Tom Hanks congratulated the Wright State University Arts Programs via a video message. 2008 presidential campaign. During the 2008 United States presidential campaign, Republican nominee John McCain announced his selection of Sarah Palin as his running mate and choice for vice president on August 29, 2008 at Wright State. Palin was a relatively unknown figure at the time and the current governor of Alaska, but soon became a major figure in modern American politics. Eventual winner Barack Obama, who became the first African American president in American history, held a major rally at Wright State during the campaign as well. 2016 presidential campaign. On September 23, 2015, the Commission on Presidential Debates named Wright State the host for the first 2016 United States presidential debate, which was scheduled for September 26, 2016 at the Nutter Center. On July 19, 2016, Wright State University backed out of the debate, citing inability to cover the cost of security. Notable alumni: Fakhar Abbas, wildlife biologist and conservationist Javed Abidi, disability rights activist David Albright, founder of Institute for Science and International Security Brian Anderson, professional baseball player, assistant coach J. Todd Anderson, film storyboard artist Jim Baldridge, local news anchor Shiva S. Banda, aerospace engineer Michael R. Barrett, astronaut Hannah Beekler, motion pictures production designer Joyce Beatty, member of the U.S. House of Representatives Andrea Bendewald, actress Eric Bork, screenwriter David S. Brown, historian and professor at Elizabethtown College Iman Crossan, actor, Obama impersonator, internet personality Jennifer Cruzy, romance novelist Larry David, minister Kevin DeWine, former chairman of the Ohio Republican Party and former member of the Ohio House of Representatives Chitra Banerjee Devakaruni, author Christopher Easton, artist Bill Edwards, professional basketball player John B. Ellington Jr., Air National Guard General Stephen A. Gall, Ph.D., global director, application architecture, General Motors Mike Gallagher, radio host and political commentator Jorge Gergel, retired professional mixed martial artist Alexis Gomez, singer, American Idol contestant Kate Hastings, singer Sean Heflick, explorer and adventurer K.J. Hippensteel, actor Brett Jones, professional soccer player Kevin Kramer, screenwriter and television producer Tony Labudovsky, professional soccer player Frank Licklider, professional golfer Deborah Lower, retired U.S. Navy Rear Admiral Irene D. Long, Chief Medical Officer at the Kennedy Space Center. Winston Marshall, professional soccer player Logan Martinez, political candidate and activist Eddie McClintock, actor Kirill Merjansky, poet associated with postmodernism Jerome Pearson, business person Edmund W. Pendleton, engineer Robert Pollard, singer and songwriter Vitaly Potapenko, professional basketball player Sarah Roche, author Nicole Scherzinger, singer Richard Schuring, NASA flight surgeon Marvell Scott, sportscaster Derek Seaver, politician Anthony Schaefer, U.S. Army Intelligence Officer Brad Sherwood, actor and comedian Joe Smith, professional baseball player Arlene Setzer, politician B.N. Singh, Indian engineering scientist, chairperson of ICTACEM, professor and head of the Department of Aerospace Engineering, IIT Kharagpur. Vernon Sykes, politician Mike Tracy, soccer coach Jim Van Beber, film producer Tim Wagoner, author Ann Weisgarber, author 2016 WSU Alumna of the Year John White, politician Chase Whiteside, journalist, documentary filmmaker, and founder of New Left Media Deshaun Wood, professional basketball player. Notable faculty: Shiva Eva S. Banda, aerospace engineer Kenneth N. Beers, NASA physician Nicolaus Bourbakis, computer scientist Roger Brucker, cave explorer John Feldmeyer, lawyer and political scientist Ronald E. Fox, former president of the American Psychological Association Andrew Latus, art historian Paul Leonard, former Ohio Lieutenant Gov. And Mayor of Dayton Paul D. Lockhart, historian Mary Ellen Meza, President of Bowling Green State University Alireza Mirandi, physician Robert Ullman, NCR President and founder of Wright State Gerald S. Petrovsky, physician Jonathan Reed Winkler, historian Charles H. Rodman II, Air Force Surgeon General Rosalind Scott, the first African-American woman to become a thoracic surgeon Donna Schlegick, international politics expert Amit Sheth, computer scientist semantic web expert, and director of Noesis Herman Vietz, astronautics engineer Michelle G. Wheatley, biologist and provost at West Virginia University Karen A. White, academic administrator D. Harlan Wilson, short story writer, novelist, and literary critic references Carrot ABCDE, Wright State Newsroom, Fact Sheet. June 2016. 30 July 2015. Carrot, using crisis mapping to aid Uttarakhand. John McCain Monsters and Critics NewsMonsterSandCritics.com 30 August 2008 Retrieved 22 May 2013. http://ugregwepelinkom/tv/the-ultimate-fighter/the-ultimate-fighter-biography Schmel Carrot 2016 Alumni Achievement Award Winners Announced External Links Official Website Wright State University Athletics Website VE Wright State University Schools Medicine Facilities Alumni Field Nischwitz Stadium Nutter Center Athletics Baseball Men's Basketball Women's Basketball Centers National Center for Medical Readiness VE Horizon League Members Cleveland State Vikings Detroit Titans Green Bay Phoenix Milwaukee Panthers Northern Kentucky Norse Oakland Golden Grizzlies UIC Flames Valparaiso Crusaders Wright State Raiders Youngstown State Penguins Associate Members Belmont Bruins Men's Soccer Championships Youngstown State Coordinates, 39 degrees 46 minutes 47 seconds North 84 degrees 03 53 W, 39,779,816 degrees North 84,064,765 degrees West, 39,779,816, minus 84,064,765.